Debbie Von here from Dessert Fine Catering with tips and tricks that you can use in your kitchen. Let's chop the pepper. Using your chef's knife with our hole, slice off the top, slice off the bottom, find the ribs inside, make one lateral slice down one rib, put your knife inside, and simply roll it through. Then you can make your nice, even slices for your veggie tray or whatever you may be using. And I like to save the tops and bottoms to use in soups and stews. How easy is that?